the top five financial driver categories, first, two, four categories to defend the case, three, the four types of injury offers, four, the six steps to tell the story to win, support the case, and what's the last one, Brad?
The four pillars?
The financial claims worksheet, right?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
And so what are the four types of injury awards that the doctor directly has an impact on with personal injury? Number one is always medicals, right?
Mm-hmm.
Number two is what? Impairments.
Oh.
Number three is what?
Loss of enjoyment.
That's no. You're going too deep right now. I'm still staying big picture.
I see.
So what's the third type of injury awards? So the first one was medicals. The second one was impairments. The third type of injury award is what? Pain and suffering. And then what's the last type of injury award? Prognosis and need for future care.
Okay.
You need to know these. This is bread and butter. This is bread and butter. This is like, if you don't know these, you know, you're in big trouble. If you don't even know what I just said about personal injury, you're in big trouble. You have to know the big picture.